डियर स्टूडेंट, आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे चैप्टर 16 प्रोबेबिलिटी लेक्चर 3। आज का टॉपिक है एक्सियोमेटिक अप्रोच टू प्रोबेबिलिटी। लेट एस बी ए सैम्पल स्पेस कंटेनिंग आउटकम्स E1, E2, E3 अप टू EN। It follows some rules. First one, probability of EI is less than equal to 1 or greater than equal to 0. For each EI belongs to S. S means sample space. Property number 2, probability of E1 plus probability of E2 up to probability of EN, this equal to 1। फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी के अकॉर्डिंग जितने भी प्रॉबर्टी होंगे किसी भी इवेंट के, वो उनके मैक्सिमम 1 हो सकते हैं उनका वैल्यू, और मिनिमम 0। यानी किसी भी प्रॉबर्टी का वैल्यू 0 और 1 के बीच लाई करें। नेक्स्ट है हमारा फॉर्मूला ऑफ प्रॉबर्टी। फर्स्ट कुछ प्रॉबर्टी ऑफ ई, दिस इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ ई बाई नंबर ऑफ एस। नंबर ऑफ ई मीन्स नंबर ऑफ फेवरेबल इवेंट्स बाई टोटल। सेकेंड फार्मूला पी नॉट ए, विच इज ऑल्सो डिनोटेड एज प्रॉबर्टी ए बार एंड ऑल्सो डिनोटेड बाई प्रॉबर्टी ऑफ ए डैश, दिस इक्वल टू 1 माइनस probability of A. Third formula, probability of A union B plus probability of A intersection B, this equal to probability of A plus probability of B. This is an important formula. Fourth one is probability of A minus B, this equal to probability of A minus probability of A intersection B. Here A minus B means A but not B. Fifth formula is probability of B minus A, this equal to probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. B minus A means that B but not A. Sixth formula, if A and B are mutually exclusive event, A intersection B, this equal to phi, means A and B have no common elements. If A intersection B is phi means no element, so their probability is 0. Since the formula probability of A intersection B plus probability of A union B, this equal to probability of A plus probability of B. In mutually exclusive events, intersection part is 0, so A union B, this equal to probability of A plus probability of B. Or when mutually exclusive, the union part is distributed as plus sign. Formula number 7, if A, B and C are pairwise mutually exclusive event, then A union B union C, this equal to probability of A plus probability of B plus probability of C. Formula number 8, neither A nor B, this equal to, the notation is probability of A bar intersection b bar. This symbol also we can written as probability of a union bar. This equal to 1 minus probability of a union b. Since probability of a plus probability of a bar, this is equal to 1. So we use this concept in here, probability of a union b bar is this equal to 1 minus probability of a union b. Ninth number, 4, 3 non-mutually exclusive events a, b and c. The formula is probability of a union b union c. This equal to probability of a plus probability of b plus probability of c minus probability of a intersection b minus probability of b intersection c minus probability of c intersection a plus probability of a intersection b intersection c. Question number 1, if probability of A plus probability of B, probability of A intersection B is equal to 1 by 15, then find probability of A union B. We use the formula probability of A union B plus A intersection B is equal to probability of A plus probability of B. Here A intersection B, this is 1 by 15. So compute the values of probability of A, probability of B, probability of A intersection B. We get probability of A union B, this is equal to 7 by 15. Question number 2, probability of A, this is equal to 0.35, probability of A intersection B, this is equal to 0.25, probability of A union B, this is equal to 0.6, find probability of A intersection B. Since probability of A union B plus probability of A intersection B, this is equal to probability of A plus probability of probability of A union B, this is given as 0.6. Probability of A intersection B equal to probability of A 0.35, probability of B 0.25, and after simplify we get probability of A intersection B, this equal to 0. Also, when probability of A intersection B 0, then we can say that A and B are mutually exclusive event. Question number 3, given probability of A is 3 by 5, probability of B is 1 by 5, find A or B, or is, in place of R, we use notation this means union. So we find A union B if A and B are mutually exclusive events. Since A and B are mutually exclusive events, then A intersection B, intersection means common. A and B have no common, so probability this is 0. Putting the values of A union B, A intersection B, and probability of A plus probability of B. After simplify, we get A union probability of A union B is 4/5.